Guess what I got? The Legend of Zelda Four Swords Anniversary Edition. When the evil Windmage battle gets to Princess Zelda, Link touches the draw sword and he turns into multiples. Here. Well, I'll give you a tool. This is how you do it. This is like this. Then it's striking and then it's here. Okay. I'm done with the tool.